surprised isn't the right word. I was kind of disappointed.
Weld County Sheriff Steve Reams says he was at a sheriff's conference out of state when he found out one of his inmates filed this petition against him for a temporary extreme risk protection order. In the petition, inmate Leo Crespin accused Reams' deputies of excessively abusing inmates with shotguns. A judge dismissed the petition the same day it was filed, saying it was another attempt by Crespin to seek court intervention into the security decisions relating to the Weld County Jail.
It wasted a lot of people's time. It wasted the judge's time for sure. It's not like a judge has just a lot of free time in a day, especially when it's the chief judge.
Reams says Crespin is what he calls a frequent flyer in the Weld County Jail. Records show he's currently held on a long list of drug-related charges. But Colorado's red flag law gives anyone who meets certain qualifications, even an inmate, the ability to file an ERPO against a gun owner. Some of the qualifications include having a child in common with the gun owner or living with them. Crespin claimed he regularly resided with Reams, as he lives at the county jail, which Reams is in charge of.
It is tough to take seriously, mostly because I know who the individual is who's filing it. This isn't the first thing he's ever complained about for being in the Weld.